Palazzos and leggings. I know it's very comfortable. I'm just asking you to look at the sari with a little more care. Especially now, it's not just the silk sari. You're getting them in so many different drapes. And there's so many ways to wear it. Over pants. They're tucking it into pants. And they're wearing it in so many different ways. So it is your time now. We are not going to be wearing our saris over pants. The most adventurous I was in New York, I remember in February, it was cold and I was a television producer. I had on a sari, I had on my winter boots, I had a long coat, I had my cap, gloves, and I walked on the streets of New York up to here. Yeah? But I always wore a sari when I lived in the West, especially for special occasions. Not always, but definitely for special occasions. Because it makes a dramatic statement. What else? No other designer outfit you won't buy, somebody else can buy it. But that sari you wear, and you wear it like a collar around the coat, then you don't need a necklace. That becomes your necklace. So I love wearing a sari. I'm so lucky that I'm born in India, especially in South India. My wedding saris were from this family's room. So take care of this generation. And thank you all, and have a safe Marghadi season. Thank you.
All this will be there. But it's very easy, just 6 meters of fabric, you know. It's all just even a little bit of a homework you have to invest. That is all you just need. Like everything, we need a startup, you know, to try on something. See, even being a male stylist, I learned how to make sari. It's not a one-day process, maybe like it takes a week or something. When you try it on you, then it will be much easier to how, you know, you can how bring it on your own body styling.
You guys would have noticed how elegantly, how, you know, the enjoying the walk of with the silk sari, with the royal and, you know, the attitude, it just matters a lot. Some people, they think, you know, they're wearing a sari, okay, I don't know whether it's going to fall on, like whether it's going to, you know, come out in between. No, the thing is, it's all, we need a little bit of patience. Trying it on the road, and we have a drapist, we can hire them.
I work for a hospital, and sometimes it's very, very strenuous and very, very the only thing which makes me happy, I go in sari shopping when I am depressed. I go sari shopping when I'm happy. And I find it completely therapeutic. Whenever I want to have a good time, when I want to have some fun, it's always either my friends or going and buying saris.